Hello everyone, this is Kaiser TV. Last we got the steel viper sword for The Witcher 3 and that complements our steel silver sword. So this time we'll be finishing up the exploration before heading into the next chapter.
And Medetta, Estras and Novigrad.
What do you want, Wanderer?
Gloar and I think.
Okay.
Here.
Guess what?
Is it good left? Mouth. Is the Otovian as a queer up blue? Evan, Sabane.
It's Sabane!
Okay, yes, about in
case. Leather Nordling.
Peseta?
Like Lip Scheisse!
Evan, the dry. Is a queer anthropar na tiang as nag.
An hard feeling. Is it true, northern women bathe but once every 3 moons?
What do you want? What do you want? The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
Vedimi, my brothers will never believe it.
Wish to enlist, Nordling?
Nordling.
Yes.
Kerzayan!
That's it, Roach. Slow now.
Go for the horse!
gonna kill you!
Off. Yes?
Plums are wreaking havoc on my gut.
Get
Come on.
Just destroy it.
Yes?
Tell me something about yourself. What's your story?
A sad one. Do you know the Temple of Melitele in Alanda?
Do I know it? Can't remember how many times I've been there, how many times Mother Nenica stitched me up.
We must have missed each other. I started to become a healer under Mother Nenica. I was but 18 when they took me in. An age at which teachings interest one far less than love. There was a boy, Goslath. He'd bare his chest to work. The novices couldn't keep their eyes off him, tripped over their own feet, dropped things. I left the temple for him. We passed a lovely summer together, and then he left. Nenike refused to take me back. My parents uttered not a word, gave me a travel cloak and a small coin pouch. I struggled long to find a place where I'd feel safe, needed, until I finally arrived here. End of story.
Farewell.
Come on.
Yes?
What now?
What?
Got anything interesting? Farewell.
Greetings.
Let me have a look at your stock. Take care.
They've taken all our brains.
Lad went missing one day, so folk had a witch that was hunting in the past.
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Show me what you got. So long.
I see you with him again, and you'll regret it.
Told me about a smith's boy. Lad went missing one day, so folk found a witch that was hunting nearby and started poking him.
Greetings.
Let me have a look at your stock. Take care.
What did the folk do?
They put a soldier's head back on.
Word is, they laid his corpse to rest in Shashin crypt.
Looking for trouble?
Mum don't let us talk to strangers.
Kings do the fighting, but peasants do the dying. Damn deer, stick the bark off the trees again. May the sun shine upon you. Kings do the fight.
Yes.
Gudrun's boy knows a merchant who travelled to Nilfgaard once. All the strange things he saw.
Yeah? What things?
They don't live in separate huts, but all in one big house. Like ants in an anthill. And just like ants, they blindly serve and obey all their way from dawn to dusk, knowing no rest or comfort.
Is that how we're gonna live now?
Must be. Tavern will be forced to go, just you know. Then they'll ban ooch making altogether, and then they'll start flogging us about the fields, rain or shine.
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
I'd like you to forge something for me. So long.
Go, go. Whoa there, Roach. Hey there. Run, Roach. Faster. Thank you.
Discipline. That is what you folk lack.
Is it true? Northern women bathe once every 3 days. Barbarians.
Heard of the Vryhead Brigade?
Your kind.
Oh!
Non-humans.
Keshwech.
Will someone explain to me why you are here?
Are you here to spy or haggle?
Show me what you're peddling.
Thank you.
So long.
It's a yonder in the Macau.
Eri Glowir.
You the best, I wound you.
It's the last time, Bill.
I shall dare you to peace.
Watch it.
Wish to enlist, Nordling?
I am my debtor. This is too much.
Case in a bar.
Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
Barbarians.
Calm down, Vatkin.
Leather Nordling.
Barbarians.
Are you here to spy or haggle?
Show me what you're peddling. So long.
Yes?
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
Farewell.
So that's it for this episode. This was more of a relaxing episode, going around, finishing up the surrounding area. I'm on the hardest difficulty. I think it's called Death March. So I like to have all the stuff before I move on to the next area. But got everything except for the recipes, which I think will be able to get that in the next area. So next time on Kaiser TV, I will be going to Vizima to find Yennefer of Vengerberg.